In this world, the word hero is thrown around a lot. But to be a real hero, you have to look to a man's family and friends for what he means to them, for how he is special in their hearts. Let's listen to a few words from John Barth's friends and family and learn just what makes him so special.
Charming.
Patient.
Industrious.
Helpful.
Goofy.
Funny.
Wise.
Multi-talented.
Hardworking.
Giving.
Tearful.
First rate.
Needy.
Where's Gammy?
Funny. Mischievous.
Fun.
King.
Non-stop.
Hey, Dad. One word I would use to describe you in good John Barth fashion is I'll make up a word and I'll say gaga. And that stands for great at giving advice.
Handy.
Wonderful.
Funny.
I'm very grateful of the things that you build and make for us.
You're really funny, and I enjoy spending time with you a lot.
John Barth, 70 years of dirty baseball caps. We'll be back after these messages. Hi, this is Chipper Jones of the Atlanta Braves. I'd like to wish John Barth a happy birthday. Go get him, John. This is a KTLA news update. There is a Sunsumi warning for residents of Marco Island, Naples, and Everglades City. We repeat, a Sunsumi warning. A Sunsumi has been spotted in the Gulf. If you are near the water, please take cover immediately. For more information, stay tuned to this station. John Barth, 70 years of love and laughter, is brought to you by Miner's Szechuan Sauce. If you're looking for a spicy kick, pick up a bottle of Miner's Szechuan Sauce. And by Old El Paso Sliced Japolinos. For a taste from the south of the border, pick up some Japolinos today.
Happy B-Day, Gramps. I hear 70 is the new 60. Hope you have a good year. Love you.
Happy 70th birthday, John. Wishing you many more years filled with laughter and happiness, love, maybe a little wealth, but definitely good health. Happy birthday. Enjoy.
Happy birthday, John. Have a great day.
Happy birthday, Grandpa. I wish you a really happy birthday, and I hope the rest of your year goes well.
Happy birthday, Dad. I hope you have a great year filled with health, laughter, good times with family and friends. Love you.
Happy birthday, John. It's your 70th birthday. I hope you get to do all your favorite things 70 times today. Watch the Weather Channel 70 times, go and water the lawn 70 times, get yourself 70 cups of coffee, and then you'll be awake for 70 more days right after that. Happy birthday, I love you, and I'll see you around the house.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, John. Wish we could be there to celebrate with you.
Happy birthday, John. I just found out you were 70, which was a huge shock to me. You don't look 70 at all.
Hi, Grandpa. Happy birthday. I hope you have a good time with your family. Bye.
Happy birthday, Grandpa. Make sure to have a fun year.
Happy birthday. I hope you have a great time. And you're very old now.
Happy birthday, John. Congratulations.
Yes, and congratulations for joining the club, the 70 Club. But you don't look 70, so that's fine.
Hey, John, happy 70th. Hope it's the best one so far.
Hey, John Barth, I heard it's your 70th birthday. What? My wish for you is good health, happiness, good times, lots of laughter, today and always. I hope you have the greatest birthday ever. Mwah.
Happy birthday, Dad.
Happy birthday, Driveway Dad.
We hope you have a great year. See you soon.
Watch
Love
out
you.
For those beer bees.
Beer bees.
Happy birthday, honey.
Hope you have a great day, and I hope that the next year is kind to us.
Happy birthday, Grandpa. Right, little babe? Say it. There you go.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear John. Happy birthday to you.
Happy 70th birthday, John. Hope you have a great roast and a great actual birthday.
I hope that you have many, many more healthy years to come and that you continue to drink. Don't give it up because that's the best thing about getting older.
And I also wanted to say thank you for being such a positive influence in my life. I consider you one of my number one male role models, and I try to emulate your character and everything you do for your family, and you being in my life was very important to me, and I don't think I would be the person I am today without you. So thank you for that.
And I just wanted to say, we can only choose one word, but you're more than one word. You're so many things. You're great-hearted, you're compassionate, you're a great dad, a great grandfather. So have a wonderful birthday, and we love you.
You deserve it.
There's more fun coming your way, so stay tuned, dudes!
John Barth's 70th Birthday Spectacular is brought to you by Holes in the Backyard, making John Barth trip since 1982.
John Barth, a celebration of 70 years, is brought to you by the Sleeping With Your Mouth Open Club. John Barth is an honorary member of the Sleeping With Your Mouth Open Club, waking up with a dry mouth since 1935.
John Barth's 70th birthday party is brought to you by bees. For over 60 years, stinging John Barth when he least expects it. Zzzz.